I want to show you our 10-day. We've got that heat in store for us this week. We could get up to about 100 or close to it on Thursday with some cooler and drier weather coming our way next week.